comments. Several magazines, he's got one very competitive truck. He pulls with it, he does drag racing with it, puts it on the dynamometer.